Hi, Brendan Fogarty from Dr. Energy Saver by Eco Energy Solutions. So we're up here in Bolton, Connecticut. This homeowner had called us that it's a really long house. This house is 70 feet long. We're actually going to separate this into two attics. This is going to be one of our patented super attics with our EPS foam board or silver glow. This is going to be a tremendous space for these homeowners to use as a storage, but more importantly is that they're going to be able to encapsulate the roof line. So it's going to protect the HVAC system. This is a great treatment that we do all the time. This home just happens to be so long that we're going to break it up with two different treatments. So when we talk about hot in the summer, we talk about humidity. When I went up here in this attic, this is the bathroom vent that's venting from their shower that's dumping all this humidity right into their attic. You know, can you see that's a huge problem? This is what's called a top plate. So the top plate is actually... You see how dirty that is? That's what's called wind washing. So what happens is it's all the air that you pay to heat and cool, and it comes right up into this attic, and once it's in this attic, it's lost forever. So now this is the basement. This is, again, if you can imagine the size of the attic, well, this is the size of the basement too. So what Paulie's doing is actually, we use a polyiso board, and we're gonna insulate these walls. This was filled with fiberglass. It was all dirty, nasty, full of rodents. We've removed this. Now what he's doing is actually he's fitting the Fomax. We already did it on the bottom, right? We always did it on the bottom because this is a concrete wall behind it. So we're actually giving it some insulation value, foaming between the seams and then taping them. Now we're doing the upper part, and then finally we'll finish it off with the rim joist at the top. And this homeowner had a huge problem with relative humidity, or in other words, mold. She had a tremendous amount of mold inside underneath this area down here. But in order for us to accomplish the goals, we have to remove all of the sheetrock from down here, all of the batting insulation. The wood's still in good shape, so we're able to save that. This whole basement is part of why homeowners use so much energy and why their home's so uncomfortable, even when they spend all this money. It doesn't matter how long the house is or how small the house is. Every home has these problems, and we're here to fix them. Dr. Energy Saver by Eco Energy Solutions, we fix uncomfortable homes.